Progress update. Engine testing underway for Ship 25, second Starship launch. Just 2 months after the successful first integrated test flight of Starship, SpaceX is already conducting engine testing for Ship 25, the spacecraft scheduled for the second launch. The company is making significant progress towards completing the necessary foundation work at the Orbital Launch Mount, OLM, for future Super Heavy and Starship liftoffs. Engine testing for Ship 25 recently included a spin prime test, demonstrating the rapid pace of development. Starship production facilities at Starbase being upgraded. In order to support ongoing production and development, SpaceX is actively upgrading its Starship production facilities at Starbase. These improvements have caused changes to the company's original plans for Starship operations in Florida. The aim is to enhance the production capabilities and ensure efficiency in the assembly of Starship spacecraft. Ongoing preparations for second integrated flight test of Starship. As SpaceX prepares for the second integrated flight test of Starship, the teams are diligently working on Ship 25 to conduct the necessary engine test campaign. This series of tests is crucial for qualifying the vehicle for its upcoming flight. The comprehensive testing includes a spin prime test to simulate engine startup and a six-engine static fire test to assess the Raptor engine's performance. Orbital launch mount, OLM, repair and concrete pouring progress. The first integrated test flight of Starship resulted in significant damage to the OM, caused by the powerful thrust generated by the 30 engines of Super Heavy Booster 7. However, extensive repair work has been carried out over the past 2 months. Reinforcements, including rebar, have been installed to strengthen the soil, and the hole created during liftoff has been covered. Soon, concrete trucks will arrive to fill the pit. Water-cooled steel plates will be placed over the concrete, providing support and acting as anchors. Vehicle production status, stacking and upgrades. The production activities at Starbase are progressing rapidly. Ship 29 and Booster 11 are currently being stacked in the High Bay and Mega Bay, respectively. Booster 12 stacking has also commenced. While Ship 29 stacking is complete, final work remains to be done on the vehicle. Notably, Ship 28 in the High Bay had its payload bay door removed, possibly indicating design changes or upgrades. Parts for Ship 30 have been staged near the High Bay, and intriguing vent-like structures have been observed on Ship 30's nose cone, suggesting potential additions for thruster functionality. Changes in Starship facilities, plans for Florida. While Starship production continues to thrive at Starbase, the development in Florida has experienced setbacks. Work on the tower sections, chopsticks, carriage system, and QD arm at the Roberts Road facility has paused, and the building initially intended for Starship sections is now being used for processing Starlink payload integration with Falcon 9's fairings. Equipment and materials from the Florida Mega Bay have been relocated to Starbase, indicating a shift in focus towards the Texas facility. However, construction on the Starship launch pad at Launch Complex 39A is still ongoing, suggesting that SpaceX intends to maintain some operations in Florida while prioritizing the reliable and proven design of Starship at Starbase. Elon Musk revealed that the forthcoming second test flight is set to showcase Ship 25 and an impressive Super Heavy prototype known as Booster 9. This exciting mission aligns closely with the goals of its predecessor, aiming to push the boundaries of space exploration even further. SpaceX has ambitious plans to launch this mission within a relatively short time frame of 6 to 8 weeks.